Hey, this is Alia and you are watching a tutorial on how to draw realistic bananas using watercolors. Here are some of the paints that I'll be using. I've also listed the brands in the description below. To begin with, let's start drawing the banana. One important tip here is that make sure your sketch is really light as the color will be visible once you start painting. So now I'm using wet on wet technique here, and after I've done my first wash, I add in the lightest yellow while the paper is still wet. You could also add a lot of water to the pigment to dilute the paint to the lightest shade. Also make sure to leave the white gaps here and not cover it up with paint. Next, I'm adding yellow ochre while the paper is still wet and let the color blend. So now I'm mixing yellow ochre and a little bit of dark green so that you get a slightly darker shade. Another tip here is that avoid using black directly, as this would be the most prominent shade and we do not want that. Instead, use dark green and dark blue to get the darkest pigment. I'm also adding a tinge of brown here. I'm using medium yellow here to highlight the edges. Repeat the same process on this one as well. When the first banana is slightly dry, add in these additional details. To add in the finer details, I'm using a size 0 brush from Princeton. I'm now using the dry on dry technique, wherein the paper is completely dry and I'm not really using a lot of water to my paints. Now start adding these tiny dots to give a more realistic view. Now comes my most favorite part, which is to add in the shadows. Shadows give a depth to your artwork. The colors that I have used here are a mixture of dark green, blue and yellow ochre, and a little bit of brown. Make sure the first layer is highly diluted. I'm again using wet on wet technique here. Take a dry brush and smudge the paint across. Now finally, when the painting is completely dry, we add in the finishing touches. And here they are, realistic bananas using watercolors. Hope you all enjoyed the video.